This code. Few people know how to read it. It was used by the royal family years ago. I learned it from my father. He served as a royal scribe and secretly taught me. I'll need a mirror so I can decipher it. Did you need something, Lady Jane? I think I'll let you handle that. Was written by Anne Boleyn. It says, "If I am destined to hang, let my daughter Elizabeth..." Know that I am not a witch. The proof is in the tower. Alas, the end is ruined. But now we know that the proof is somewhere in the tower. After you, m'lady. I'm prepared to open any door for you. Judging by the notes in the house, we're close to the tower.
Get them!
Try to free yourself. I'll try too. did it! If you found something to take off the chains, give it to me!
Who are you talking to, wretch?
Why, the ghost, of course! This place is full of them! I think I'm even becoming friends with them!
Keep it down! You'll be hanging there till the humor drains out of you.
I can't keep hanging upside down like this! You have to open the door! Jane, hurry up!
Yesterday, the Master sent Jeremy to the tower to find proof of Anne Boleyn's innocence, but he hasn't returned. I heard screaming coming from the tower. I'm afraid it was Jeremy.
This is a dark place indeed. I think it's haunted. I heard that the ghost in the Red Hood has taken many lives on this island.
Wait. Look.
It's Jeremy.
Now we're even. While I was sitting here, I heard some talking outside. The people who put us here are afraid of some ghost in the tower. They said he was wearing red. Is that who we saw?
I'm not sure. But I did see one of the bandits fall from the tower. There was someone in red standing in the window.
Our mission has taken a mystical turn. We've got to get out of here before we get caught. I can't remember the last time I ate.
Here, have some.
Thank you.
We'll go for a hunt at dawn, gentlemen. We'll give those idiots a chance to escape and see how smart they really are. Open the dungeon door at first light. As soon as they come out, we'll start our hunt. It's no witch hunt, but it'll be fun just the same.
Great idea, sir.
Guarding the tower is so boring.
Send someone into the tower to get those darn papers. They put our plan at risk.
But, sir, even you're afraid to go in there. The last two that went in didn't come out alive. I still remember their bodies by the tower. The fear on their faces.
Any fool will do. Now do as I say.
I'm sure the dungeon is linked to the tower. We have to find the passage. There's no way we can just walk in. I'm all right, but my head has this ringing in my ears.